I've always loved watching Rust videos, especially the clan ones, because every now and then I see a glimpse of something extraordinary, something so special that even I, who has 8,000 hours in Rust, would deem borderline impossible to recreate, and I would watch in awe. But luckily today, I was on the other side of the screen and got to experience it all. So, sit back and enjoy. Right, we're in. Today is the third week of the wipe, I'm pretty sure. We're in Rustoria EU main, and the goal is to get inwards. We need to get cloth quick, otherwise we're screwed. Otherwise we are screwed. Actually, this spawn is actually really bad. This is one of the worst spawns you could get here, honestly. Game plan for today is to go to silo, see what we can do there. That's good. It's decent, actually. Got my HP up. Hopefully we can find a horse here. I have high hopes. Wood, cloth, that's perfect. Just like I previously stated, the game plan for today is to make our way into silo and excavator. In our early stages, we are going to run silo for components and then take control of excavator. I think I'm gonna go through this, see where it leads me. Maybe I can run the road here and get myself some. I wanna run the train here, get to the back of the map. So, for all of you who are new here, I really enjoy speedrunning the start of wipe as a solo, with the goal of getting a large amount of components. Oh, this is huge. It's actually huge. We need like one red barrel here. This must have it, like there's no other way. Like, one red, oh, I see a red barrel, go chilling. Jump check. Okay, it's like
launch site.
Yeah. Like that, I am off. I'm one of the few people on the server with enough rat protection to enter monuments. So I make my way to the back of the map. Starting off, we got airfield with the hope of getting a few green crates. And then I have the goal of moving even further into the snow, into launch site, which has the most crates in general. Another train behind me, that's crazy. I want to get out of the snow, I think. Then again, I don't think anyone can really go inside launch site. So maybe I can hit launch site. Yeah.
Oh my god.
People and horses, not good. Very risky area to be in right now, actually. But this wall is useful. Beat it enough, I need to get out of here now. Beat it enough. We are now 21 minutes into wipe with enough resources to make tier 2 and multiple guns. Okay, trains are not an option. Trains are not an option anymore. At least it looks like it. Maybe I just hug the road? I'm guessing that's the only option here. Really got... Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, there's a lot of these fuckers. Alright, that's bad. That's really bad.
fucking... Like, I have a boat. I have a boat.
Yes,
I have
yes,
a boat.
Yes, definitely. Yes, yes. Yeah, definitely give me a boat.
Yeah, go my chest.
There was a guy here.
I didn't, but I will come with a boat. Just try not to die. Just go out in water. Swim
yeah,
the fuck
yep,
out.
Yep.
Where's the I will come grab you.
Alright. Now, you expect this to be a good calm to swim into the water. But the one thing we forgot to take into consideration is the fact that we're on Restoria EU main. Meaning, there are freaks hundreds of blocks out on boats. Is this you? Oh, that's not you, is it? Who is this you?
No, bro, I will tell you when I'm
close. Ah, well, that was suicide. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is not happening. Yeah, I mean, I guess you learn something new. Even with 8,000 hours in Rust. Unlike me, my team was competent and got enough resources to make guns. So we made our way into Silo and started snowballing once again. You guys should not clump up so much. This is AIDS.
Like, there is a base 330, but I mean, on the hill.
Push out, push backwards, go backwards, go backwards, go backwards, go backwards. Oh my god. Yeah, I need bullets. Let me see the crate.
There's nothing good, it's just bullshit camps.
Did you make it to the bottom?
Yeah. But our first run, we got 3 diesel. Which is perfect, because we could use this diesel to get HGM, and then sell that HGM to get even more diesel. Yep, you got it.
I'm gonna take a pistol. Don't kill yourselves.
Bro has trust issues, man. I'm not surprised, honestly.
Yeah.
While we were waiting for Excavator, I decided to do some farming, scoping out the area, and getting ready to build a main base, and then go raid. Now, during nighttime, I saw that Silo was up, so we decided to go with Silo again. But this is not the interesting part.
Silo's up.
Interesting part is what happened right after when we were on our way back. We're exiting.
Oh my god, where are we?
Listen, that could be a trap. It's no point.
There's a base there.
Yes,
they're still on top.
Yeah, we need to raid them.
They got bows, man. Bows and some guns.
Yeah,
the guys up on the hill immediately became raid targets because they had a fob right next to us and they were using that to camp us and shoot us in the excavator. But before we did that, we had to quickly go make our main base because this fob was not cutting it. If someone came to raid us, we couldn't defend it at all. So that's exactly what we did. Coach, place the refiner, please.
I've given that in everything.
You guys are in that southwest.
Oh, they are. They have guns as well. They're coming our way. Oh, there's actually a lot of them. Yo, we should raid these guys. There's like 4. They're far back. They're living in a 2x2. Come to Prots on GameSense and helpless. There's 6 guys with guns. They live in a 2x2. We should hit that. Get rockets ready. They live in a 2x2. They're pushing us. Yeah, they are behind full train station. I got bolty as well though. Hit him once?
Yeah, we hit one 7 times, he's alive.
Headshot full kit? They might run away, honestly. I wouldn't be surprised.
They're right in front of me.
They're in the train thingy. One's in train thingy.
I'm the twig, I'm the twig.
I think he's in.
I think
this is
inside.
Hit him, AK
I killed one southwest. I killed one southwest.
Good again.
Hit him. He's dead. Good stuff, boys. Record this. We established ourselves in the area, and no one could contest us. Also, by the looks of it, the fob on the hill and the 2x2 on the water seem to be from the same team. By the way, you can get 100 HGM from one diesel barrel in Excavator. So basically, every time we buy diesel, we profit 75 HGM, which is really good. 11 diesel, boys! 11 diesel! It's time to run it. Can we make the shop cheaper? I feel like we can put it on 20... 23 HGM, maybe like 22 even. Because no one else has.
The problem is that the HGM quarry is competing.
No, but they have only one for sale. That's what I'm saying. And things only kept getting better. Since no one got proper control of HGM quarry, meant that we could drive the prices of diesel down even more. Now, we're about 5 hours into wipe, and we're ready to raid. Our first mission is to get even more space in the excavator, so we have to get rid of this fob on the hill that was camping us with a bolty.
That would be less correct, yes. I'm shooting.
It's too high.
No. It is not too high, it's perfect. I am, but I don't know where to park my second
one. I was just double checking.
Bring back.
Where's CC? Where's CC? Where's CC?
Okay, 3.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna come in. It's
late. You guys
have it. I don't have a lock.
These are the same guys we fought earlier in Excavator. I thought they quit, but luckily they didn't. But before we raid them, we needed more components for better gear. So we decided to go raid a silo group. Now, we're 5 hours and 36 minutes into wipe, give or take 20 minutes, and we are ready to go raid our second base. Oh, Eddie, Eddie has Explo. Eddie has Explo.
X9.
Grab this. Go.
Okay, listen, I will leather over their fucking. I'll leather over the gatehouse. I'll leather
I don't have bullets. Ask for 5-5 from someone.
Get ready. I'll leather over there.
I made 2 extra rockets. Like, you sure about leathering over there? We can get funneled easily.
We can get funneled, yeah. Let's open up.
I'm shooting the wall. If you have boom, chill. Let the team breach. It was full open on the backside, by the way. 30.
Okay, sorry.
Where's the door? I'm gonna hit the back part. Okay, the door is here, so we're gonna hit the back here, bro.
Let's look here.
That might be a jump off though.
I'm reloading.
I'm hurt by one bullet. Some of it is open. I'm gonna get an HV in there, chill. He's gonna pick me. I got hit from my.
Get out the way, friend. Don't peek!
Oh. Get the fuck out of the way, you don't need to suicide, like we're blowing up the side.
Oh, I didn't really.
Stop jumping, I'm gonna rocket there, stop jumping around me.
Don't let them stay up.
I got hit.
One dead.
Careful, shotgun trap.
Explode, guys, explode, come on. Eddie, go.
Did you close the door once?
Eddie,
chat, 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 chat. Of the...
airlock, it's in the airlock.
Which airlock?
Eddie, can you explode the TC?
In there? In here? This
Eddie,
one?
Eddie, okay. Let's go.
Eddie,
please.
Eddie, kill the naked, kill the naked, kill the naked.
Eddie, shoot the TC, please, Eddie. Eddie, please shoot the TC.
Come on, boy. On the outside is armored. That's what.
Thank you, Eddie.
He's down, he's down.
For someone.
Do you have any
pinata? Yeah,
another successful raid. We got more than 2k scrap from this, which allowed us to craft even more AK kits. During this time, our neighbors used a bunch of resources to reinforce their base, but this just made their base look even better for us.
Is this everything you need? I've got code locks, doors, TC.
They have a shop now.
Do you need me to carry anything else?
Oh, they're trading shit over. You guys see that?
Adam, put the
monkey, shut up.
Does nobody want to chill in my bed with me?
All right. I'll take it. Of course I'll come here. What? wait, get out the way. Wait, helpless, get out the way. Get out the way, helpless. Yeah. Oh, wait, wrong way.
Eddie, there's a bean can on you. Eddie, there's a bean can on you.
I'm dead. Oh my god, bro. I can't come in there anymore, boys.
God, man. I'm bringing a C4 and some rockets from home. I have no meds left. I don't know where my team is.
Go to helpless. Get out the way. It should be open.
Wait, hold on. We can turn the turret up. They might be off now.
Yeah, turrets in compound.
Get ready to breach. Actually, hold up. Here, take this. I got HV rocket. Take this rocket launcher with HV. That's HV in it. Get ready. Alright, three. Switch sides. Go to the bottom. Yeah. Three, two, one. Go left. Drop left.
Hog left.
Don't go in here.
Shoot out there.
I have expo one as well. No. Yeah. Let me see. Yeah, ooh, ho, 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 ho. Jesus! Ooh, get out the fire! It's burning me! Jesus Christ!
Don't
lose that
over loot, boys.
Jesus Christ! We got a lot of loot from the raid. And when I mean a lot, I really mean a lot. The diesel alone was close to 100 barrels, which is more than 140 rockets.
Can we carry this with us? Go, boys. I mean, that was
the track of how many people rage quit this way.
Hello.
Holy shit, bro.
We have no more
What do we do with that thing with
Alright, now we are 7 hours into wipe with 3 raids under our belt. So I thought it would be the perfect time to start TCing off Excavator to secure it from all kinds of grubs and make it our personal monument. With me, I also have Manga, who helps me build the TCs. Knowing the next day will be gruel because I have to wall in the entire monument. But when I woke up, it was a huge surprise that Manga had locked in and walled off the entire thing himself. So shout out to Manga. He literally did 95% of the work himself. Oh my god, legit no one has touched this offer. There's literally a line in both. Lol. Oh no, one of it got stolen. One side has been stolen, damn. Because one of the drainers got looted, they decided to put up turrets on the start of the road. Yo, Manga, I wanna go swim in real life now.
Actually fucking be here for the raid, he deserved it, but he said he...
Silence.
Okay. Go faking us.
You can turn it on.
Run. Does it work? No, it doesn't. Hey, it does. Him. It's day 3, and we're about to go to the biggest raid yet. I wasn't on for day 2 much, because I had a birthday, but today is the big raid. It's the big day.
And we could just simply fucking YOLO it, and simply buy another rib.
We need to push this rib more, by the way.
Why is Game Sense white?
What do you mean? I'm just trying to...
then everything makes sense.
We had a pretty large base associated with the
I can split some
Yeah, throw me metal frags. Throw me metal frags quick. Guys, aim higher, aim higher, aim higher, aim higher. Cover the bodies, cover the bodies, cover the bodies, guys, cover the bodies. Otherwise, we're fucked. Get your guns out. Get the walls.
Stop,
I'll take it, I'll take it.
He killed me, guys.
That's Murray.
Even though we lost the raid, something unexpected happened. The people we raided invited us to a merge raid. This raid was going to be massive. More than 30 people and 300 rockets.
Give me the hammer then. Where are you?
I seriously need people out of
my room. I'm in the doorway.
Okay, so get up. It's right here.
Okay. I'm leaving the front side quick. You need to upgrade that too.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Who's getting the TC up, push?
Because we're making anybody famous. I'm a motherfucker, stay nameless. Tell my jokes, make them outrageous. Let these hungries fat shame us. You're a kid, just grow up, thinking your love life been so much in 20 years when you feel it lost. No one helps and no one cares. You're blowing up their hands and then make money, then they seem to love you. Yeah, I ran away from that shit when I met you. Yeah, I drop my head down to my toes, down to my toes, down to my toes. When I see people that
if you enjoyed the video, make sure to subscribe. Put a lot of effort into it.
I hope you enjoyed. See ya.